to This Ready to Craft. In this video, I will show you how to create this adorable paw print flower painting using Ready Board. To begin, I've already cut down my piece of Ready Board into a smaller piece. I tend to be a little bit messy with paint, so I'm going to use some masking tape to block off the edges. I like to put the piece of tape on my clothing before I apply it to my board. This is because it will pick up a little bit of the lint and it prevents the tape from potentially tearing my paper later on. Now that my borders are all taped up, it's time to get our pup. This part's a little tricky to get on camera. I'm using a paintbrush to apply the paint to the bottom of my dog's paw. I find it easier to bring the foam board to the dog's paw rather than the other way around. Each of the paw prints will become a flower, so apply as many as you would like. Make sure to wash off my dog's paw very thoroughly and allow the painting to dry. Now that my blue paw prints have dried, I'm going to add a little yellow center. You can see I've got two different tones of yellow here. I'll use the darker one in the very middle. Then I'll use the lighter one around the outside and blend the two paints on my foam board. I'm also going to go over some parts of the blue that are a little light. Allow that to dry before moving on. I want to make the details on the inside of my flower purple, but don't have a purple paint. So I'm going to mix my cool red and my cool blue together. To create a bunch of small dots, I'm using a larger brush that has the bristles splayed out. I'm going to lightly dab the paint on. Using a very fine tip brush and the same purple color, I'm going to paint in some stamens. These are the little sticky things on the inside of the flower. Also dab a little bit at the base just to blend in my line. To add the top part of the stamen, I'm going to scoop a little bit of paint onto my brush and dab it on the ends. additional lines or dots if you like. While that's drying, I'm going to practice some leaf shapes. I've got a pretty large flat bristle brush. I'm going to make sure my brush is damp while I work with it. Scoop a little paint on the edge, and then practice different shapes of leaves. Now that I have a better feel of how to create my leaves, I'm going to move back to my painting. First, I'm going to use a round brush to paint my stems. I will mark where I want the base of my flowers to begin. Then create a thin line from the flowers down to the base. Moving on to my flat brush, I'll add in some leaves. Now that my painting is dry, we can carefully peel off the tape. I prefer the nice simple white background, but you could also use some watercolor paints to give it a splash of color. If you try this craft out, we'd love to see it. Our social media links can be found in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If there's a foam board craft that you would like to see a ready-to-craft of, let us know in the comments.